I know what a Jubilee is. It's an engine called Bahamas. I met him at crew.
Isn't it a sort of party? Tom's and I took scouts the world once.
That was a jamboree, you silly Billy.
Oh, was it? Sorry.
Actually, it's a train. Flying Scotsman told me about it. The Silver Jubilee used to go from London in the old days.
But we're not in London.
And if it's a train, why do we even need it?
I'll have you know, we're George.
Where did you spring from?
Like how you think he does, which is always.
Henry, how did you know I did the... you know.
Because that's how you always do it, sir.
Oh, yes, of course I do. And to this day, no one's had the good manners to tell me how I do it. As even I don't know. I must be magic. That would explain the top hat. Oh, yes.
Ahem. So, why do we need a train then, sir?
Are you kidding me? We always need a train. This is a bleeding railway. You mean the Jubilee train? No. Well, yes. Thomas, we don't need that particular sort of train because our Jubilee is a diamond one. As this year is Her Majesty the Queen's 60th anniversary accession to the throne. And she's coming back to visit us as part of her Diamond Jubilee tour.
The Queen coming back to Sodor?
It is a party!
sort of, Percy. I haven't settled the details yet, but you will all know about it in plenty of time.
Will there be a special train again, sir? Can I pull it? Please, sir?
There will be a special train, Gordon, but I'm afraid I can't spare you. Sorry. Besides, I don't suppose you've forgotten how you had coal and water problems on the other railway all those years ago.
I had, sir.
Still amazes me how he manages to this day. However, Gordon, you will take the train home again.
So, who will take the special train, then?
I wish it was me. Annie and Clara would look glamorous for the Queen.
No chance of me taking it either, even if I did once take Alicia Botty.
Oh well, it certainly won't be Henry. Remember what happened last time when the Queen came?
Do you have to bring that up?
Hang on. Matt, if you can just hold this.
This all looks splendid for when Her Majesty, how you say, comes. And such. Hey, what the? What the? I cannot see! Ah, yeah, now I am falling! Ah, yeah.
Oh no! What was that?
Well, you are not a pretty picture, are you? You look more like a, acid cake on the wheels.
Hello. What's all this then? Did I hear someone say ice cake? I mean, yes, indeed, you do look like an ice cake, Henry. Very tasty ice cake. That will not do for the royal train, Henry. That just will not do. I shall have to make other arrangements. I'm sorry, ice cake, while I'm at it. That's a power suggestion for you. sorry, Henry. Tough changes.
Useless. Good for nothing. Dangerous.
Alright, that's enough, you lot. You're making me hungry now. As a matter of fact, I've decided that Emily will take the special train for the guests from London. And two special coaches have been commissioned for the royal train also.
Ooh,
Thank you so much, sir. I'm going to be a queen for the day.
As the nights passed, the engines began talking about preparations for the Diamond Jubilee.
Oh, it's going to be a disaster. Important people, a royal train with special coaches, and nothing for them to see.
Ugh, ye old misery. Look on the bright side. There's a week to go yet.
I'm sure it'll be all right. Won't it?
Of course it will. Have you ever known the Fat Controller's plans to go on besides the odd exception of one or two mishaps?
Oh, I've never really known that.
Neither have I, for that matter.
Nor me!
There's always a first time.
The day of the Jubilee had arrived. All the engines were busy bringing people into that room. Thomas happily arranged the coaches for all the trains, as one by one, the engines puffed happily to and from the station. Emily with the special train was making good time. Soon the crowd at Knapford was enormous. There was a red carpet, speeches, and a special luncheon for all the visitors. James, Thomas, Percy, and Toby had gotten their best places at the platform.
We shall see everything from here.
If there's anything to see at all.
Here she comes!
Welcome back to our railway, Your Majesty.
The Fat Controller introduced the Queen again to each of his engines, both old and new.
I am honored to come back and visit your railway. I'm delighted to see you all again, and to meet some new engines also. I was right about what I said on my first visit. Your railway and your engines are indeed a credit to you.
Indeed they are, ma'am. Indeed they are.
No engines ever felt prouder than those on the Fat Controller's railway.